All right, first off, cheers and welcome to Team Glow Diggers. Yes, this stuff's amazing. Energize, my go-to. So I'm so excited to be your free coach. My name is Danielle, and I wanted to just get on here and share a little bit about who I am, where I've come from, and what I can offer you, because you may or may not know me. And I always find that when you take that first step to work on your health, or maybe you're totally changing the way that you're doing things, or maybe you're just not happy or feeling stuck, or you needed something exciting to look forward to, I want you to know that you're not alone on this journey. And I want to share with you some of the resources that I can help offer you through making this commitment to your health, whether that is just working on your nutrition or your workouts. I want you to know that I'm here, who I am, and how I can help. So, first and foremost, this is my going on 6th year as a Beachbody coach, and this is something I never, ever, ever thought I would do. In fact, I even told my coach plenty of times, heck no, I'm not coaching, I don't want a team, I got nothing to do with that little thing over there. And at the time, I was living in Atlanta. I had just graduated with my master's at Clemson in architecture. And I was all of a sudden went from 7 years in small college towns, because I went to undergrad at Virginia Tech, go Hokies, to this big city where there was tons of restaurants and bars and tons of things to do and constantly food and drinks and late nights out. And I was 24 at the time, so it was amazing. And I wanted to do all the things, but grad school, literally, I gave my body to it. I did nothing but architecture for 3 years. I used food as a reward. I really did not get to pursue myself. I actually became a group fitness instructor. I taught body pump at Clemson and a few years into Atlanta, because I needed to get out of studio and I needed to have time for me. So I've always loved sports growing up, but really in grad school, I lost this sense of self, and I was desperate. I was 30 pounds overweight. I had a really unhealthy relationship with food and alcohol, and my sleep was terrible. I didn't feel confident in myself. I was kind of rediscovering who I was as a human being on a regular schedule again. And I saw my friend posting all of these great motivational quotes, and that she was losing weight and that she was feeling great after being married for a year. And she reached out and asked me to do an accountability group with her. And I was like, sure, why not? And I fell in love with this little thing called Shakeology, which you may or may not be familiar with. But I literally at first sip fell in love. And I didn't ask her questions. I wasn't the person that researched all the ingredients. I just knew what my friend had, I wanted. I wanted to feel confident again. I wanted to lose some weight. I wanted to feel healthy. And I trusted her. And so what happened was, at the time, I grew up with really bad environmental allergies. So for 13 years straight, I would get allergy shots. I would take time off work at the time. I was approaching getting off my parents' insurance. And so that was like a big fat medical bill that I was gonna have to pay on top of taking time off work to go to the doctor's office on top of Atlanta traffic. And I just said, let me try the shake thing. It's working for you. Let me try the workouts, even though I'm still teaching group fitness and I know it all over here, even though I was not losing weight and I was not healthy. But I trusted her and I went for it. And what happened is, I plugged into this group online, and there was all these busy women that were showing up that had quick 20 to 30 minute workouts that were working for them that they could stream. At the time, actually, we still had DVDs. We did not have Beachbody on demand, so y'all have it lucky. But I just knew that having this structure in my life felt good. I started creating a routine. I started getting up in the mornings. I started fueling my body with that superfood dense nutrition for breakfast that was easy for me to grab and go when I was running late. I started making better choices with other nutrition around me, and I started understanding how that directly correlated to the feelings I had, the mental clarity, the focus I was having at work. I was studying for my licensing exams at the time, and it was just this big, like, realization that I could do these things to feel healthy and feel myself again. And so she invited me to go to this event in Atlanta. And honestly, the only reason I went is because I wanted to spend time with her, and it was a free workout. And she said, you should be a coach, Danielle. And I said, nah, Not for me. I'm too busy. I don't have time for that. But I went and I saw that there was an opportunity to reach people beyond the four walls of my class. So I loved body pump, but I hated seeing people struggle those other 23 hours a day, 6 days a week that I didn't know how to help them. But I knew that I was making changes in my body and my mindset and my confidence. And if I could take an ounce of what I was experiencing and give that to somebody else, it would be worth it. So I started opening my heart on social media. I started reading books and I started going to conferences and I started plugging into my team to learn how to be a leader and to learn how to run accountability groups and to do all these technological things on social media to be able to spread the message of how I was feeling in hopes that it could inspire somebody else. And maybe if it could help one person say, hey, I want to do what she's doing, it would be worth it. And I pinch myself now because I decided to show up and be vulnerable. And now today I'll talk about pretty much anything you want to know, whether it's dating or health issues. I've been through Alzheimer's with my family. I am a huge Philly sports fan, so I love the Eagles. I love my Hokies. I am a designer, so I've done a lot of high-rise architecture, and it's a passion of mine. But I also love happy hour, and I love rooftops, and I love summer and traveling. And those are the core values that have now surrounded me with a community of lots of women, over 300 of them, but also their spouses now and their families. And I'm seeing a generation of my friends impact their kids and their kids making healthier choices when it comes to nutrition or moving their body. And at the time I'm filming this, we are in the middle of this pandemic with coronavirus, but I couldn't feel more blessed. Because my community doesn't stop. We already have Zoom virtual workouts set up every single day that people can plug into and show up to and know they're not alone. We already have Netflix for fitness and recipes you can get online and stream from anywhere that you're not restricted by being stuck at home. We already have the community in place for you to check in and be celebrated for showing up for your workout each day and a positive post that you can reflect your perspective on. And so these are the things that I have cultivated in our community that I want to give you as a resource on your journey. So I don't really care where you're starting, but I care that you create consistency in your journey and that you don't do it alone. Because the hardest thing for me as a leader is seeing people sit on their islands and wonder why it doesn't work, or pursuing this really hard program like 80 Day Obsession but not doing the nutrition because they can't figure it out. Whereas we have 300 of us over here that a lot of us have conquered those programs and we can help you through it and we can plug you into resources and tools that have been created in our community that are unique to Team Glow Diggers that will help you through that process. So my main message to you is, get off your island. Let me help you. Lean into these emails that you get from me on a frequent basis. Know that I am a resource for you and I do care about your goals. I'm not your babysitter and I'm not here to answer you 24/7, but I have tons of tools and resources and a massive community that wants to embrace you, that wants you to know that it's gonna be hard working on your health, but what's the other hard? Being stuck and being unhealthy and setting a bad example for your family, or pursuing the heart of bettering yourself and feeling good about the skin you're in and knowing that you're making these choices every day to pay rent on the health so you can live a life that you're really proud of. So my main message here to you today is I'm your coach. I have accountability groups every single month I'd love to plug you into, but you have to meet me halfway and be willing to be open to trying new things than maybe you have been doing before and embracing a community to help you do it. It is a transition. I have done pretty much every single program in the Beachbody Library, everything from 21 Day Fix to I was in the Shift Shop test group. Chris Downing has me on speed dial. I know his number. If you want to talk to him ever, let me know. To The Work, which is another hard, really hard program, to 80 Day Obsession, to Transform 20, to Morning Meltdown, to now we're about to start 10 rounds, which I'm really excited about. And fun fact, I was in on the 10 rounds filming at the Rocky Steps a few weeks ago with Joel. So Philly is now my home base, and our team is all over the country, all over the world, really. Now we have coaches and customers and challengers in Canada and the UK, and we are expanding to France this spring. And so it's just a really exciting time to be a part of Team Beachbody, to know that you are a part of something bigger than yourself. And you get to decide now, as you take this next step, as you commit to your health and wellness, that it can overflow and ripple into so many areas of your life. I swear that moving back to Philly last year and pursuing new jobs, I totally attribute my 5 job offers to the confidence I've created as a coach, to pushing myself outside my comfort zone and embracing a community that's positive and forces me to level up and try hard things and realize I can do it. And that's what I want to be here and do for you. So reach out. Let me help you. Let's connect. Let's figure out a plan that will work well for you, a program that will work well for you, supplements that will work well for you. And OMG, if you do not have Glow Juice, aka Energize, in your life, you are missing out. It is like my lifesaver. Fun fact, my afternoon mocktail. Come on, it's not a cocktail. But sometimes in the summer, I add a little bit. Is Hydrate. A scoop of Hydrate and a half a scoop of Energize is so good. So there's little tips and tricks like that that Beachbody's not going to tell you, but our team's going to help you figure out and navigate through all of the resources that you have at your fingertips. So I look forward to working with you. I look forward to hearing about your goals, and I can't wait to embrace you to our Glow family.